In the mountains southeast of Kyoto is the Miho Museum. Behind me is the large car park, bus terminal, and reception center. The way forward is through the elegant and understated gateway. The path is inviting, but there is no destination in sight. The museum is in the next valley. Around the first curve, I find myself in a quiet, relaxing environment and see the electric coach for visitors who find the steepness difficult. Around the next curve is the unexpected appearance of a tunnel entrance. The tunnel is a contrast to the more natural beauty of the pathway. It is remarkably quiet inside, and that is the effect of the sound-absorbing titanium panels. The curve blocks the image of the destination, and I become captured by the tunnel's beauty. The entrance to the museum is revealed towards the end of the curve. Typically, the view is off-center. A suspension bridge leads onto a plaza before the steps to the entrance. The circle of glass in the doorway frames a typical Japanese scene. Everywhere inside, exposure reveals the precision of design and construction. Views of the outside enhance the experience. This very old tree was specially selected and brought on site. As I exit the museum, I see more beautifully arranged views. Even the service tunnel and its surrounds are attractive. Most of the museum is underground, and the hill and its forest were removed for construction and then replaced exactly as they were. Crossing the valley via the bridge and re-entering the tunnel is no anticlimax. As I reach the path to the exit, I know that I have visited a masterpiece.